Hello, welcome back to the Little Silver Spoon Nursery. Today we have a box opening, but this is not a doll. This is coming from a lady, Jolene Warburton, which is Pink Bows and Tiny Toes, and she makes these beautiful little petal buds. And I purchased this one the other day. It came in about 3 days. She's very quick at getting her items out. Let's see what we have in here. This probably came earlier today, but I wasn't home. So let's see what we have. Oops. Oh, look at this. We have a little blanket here that says Bambi and Friends. I'll open that in just one moment. Oh, look at this. This is a t-shirt. It's got Thumper on it and Animal Friends. It's a little outfit. And this is a little pillow with Bambi. Isn't that cute? The other side has Bambi too. Looks like we have a special bag in here. It's like a vacuum bag, so that this big bed is like sucked into this little bag. That's really cool. It's tucking right open as we open it. Isn't that cool? That's neat. I've never seen one of these work. Look what you're seeing outside of this big bed right now. Oh, it's open. Oh, it's much bigger than I thought it was. Oh, that's pretty. So this bed is like, it's a petal bed and you can open it way up and look at the big pink bow on it. Oh, that's so pretty. That's really cool. So I do have a baby to put in here right this moment. This is Agnes. Doesn't she look so pretty in there? Okay, let's see. You take a picture. Hold that right there. So let's see what's in here. I don't know how to open it. This is the pillow that we were looking at with Bambi. A little bird. Oh, there you go, Agnes. It's really Agnes Adelina is her name. And this doll was painted and ripped by Adelina Garpova from Russia. Let's see what's in this little bag. A cute little outfit. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. I love this. With Bambi and Thumper. Let's put this on her. Isn't it cute? Okay. You okay?
Huh?
You okay?
I'm just done.
Okay. So let's take this off and we'll try this little outfit on her. I love this bed, it's so soft. So like I was saying, if you want one of these beds like this, I don't know if she has Bambi anymore, but she makes all different designs. She just sewed a turtle design, rainbow unicorns, and let's see. This is a cute little outfit. Oh, there's a snap here I'm missing. I've been so excited to get this little alpha. I'm not gonna do all the snaps right now because it'll take too long in the video. But I just want you to see how beautiful this little outfit is. Look at that little bumper. Let's see what's on the back of here. Oh, there's Bambi. So cute. And we got a hand nut all the way in. I don't think that little hat's gonna fit her, but that's okay. This is so cute, these little pants. They're a different style than we can get in the store. I think it's one of Jolene's own designs. I didn't ask her that, so we'll have to find out. This is so cute. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Aww. I love the Bambi and Thumper. Such a cute little design. This is a cute little baby. Okay, we got one more thing to open before we close out this video. She did come with a hat, but I think the hat is too small. So we're just going to leave that right over there. Let's look at this blanket. I had Jolene. She said she could personalize the blanket, so I just had her write Bambi and friends because I thought that looked really cute. It's really strong. So look at this beautiful blanket. It's really soft. Soft. And so it was personalized with Bambi and friends and a little blanket. And one side's really soft and the other side has the Bambi material. So that's really cute. And like I said before, just visit Pink Bows and Tiny Toes on Facebook, Jolene Warmington, and you could get a beautiful petal bed like this with a pink bow. And thank you for visiting tonight.